Come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here. Now this kid here, he's not getting no stars.
Why?
Why are you not getting no stars? What have you forgot today?
My bag.
And what else?
The gum shield, everything.
And your gum shield. So he knows he's coming to the gym.
Nah, clear me.
Wait, 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 wait. Shh.
Clear me car.
Wait. I'm talking, please. Wait, he knows he's coming to the gym. He's left all his stuff. He's cleared his car out. Know that he's cleared his car out. Turns up at the gym and says, "Oh, I forgot my gum shield." Only because he doesn't want to spar. But you know what? I'm going to send him down to the shop, get some oranges, and do what the old school used to do, put the orange peel in.
No, I'd rather fly home. I told you I'd rather fly home. No, Dad said, don't fly home, you'll go sick.
Yeah, but you should have flied home. And I wouldn't have even recognised. But now you're there, you're going in that fucking ring, with or without a gum shield. Just don't get hit.
No gold stars with Connor.
Don't make sense, that.
Well,
don't make sense.
It don't make sense turning up here to fucking train and leave.
No,
I don't care. That's his business.
Don't get the bitter orange.
I would have gone and said, "Oh shit, I forgot my stuff. I'm just gonna fly back and get it." Why come in the gym, especially at a time like this, to say I'm gonna train? Why? I'm only gonna say, "Well, fuck off, home and don't train." I'm only gonna say, "Go home."
I won't,
man. But you're not gonna come back.
I'll come back.
No, you fucking won't. Because you think I'm going to mess up the session and put you in when these have already gone so many times round? Nah. When you could have just dipped on before and come back forwards, that's what you said.
Should have just done it.
This is just more.
Why is Dabba getting a gold star today?
Not because he's black, and I'm less of that racism bullshit than you. I'm fucking telling you this now, right? Yeah. He's getting a gold star, right? Because he's improved. Yeah, for the first time he started to listen. And he's asking questions and putting things together and creating them and knitting them up and doing them himself. That technique work, what we did in the ring, was not because of what I wanted it to do, it's what he has to do. Yeah, Lyndon's going to try and muscle in on this kind of thing.
When I ask questions, I get shouted at. When I ask questions, I'm a dickhead.
I'm going to tell you.
Yeah? When I ask questions, what the fuck questions?
That was a good impression.
I'm going to tell you why I think with Lyndon. How long has Lyndon been boxing you?
That means you got to stop learning. So I cannot ask questions then?
Listen to me, son.
What Paxton has called me out for a 4-round spar, yeah, for the past 2 weeks. And still, I'm putting this on camera now, you shitbag. This is what I'm saying, yeah. He's put it on cheat mail, he's put it on this, he's put it on that, yeah. And I'm still there looking at me like he wants to bang me in the face because I shouldn't have said it on camera. But he's training for me. So when you see Pat running, just know it's for me.
When you see Lyndon running, you know he's running away from me. That's what I'm going to say.
Can I film this?
Listen, I've got something for you.
I've got something for you.
I've got something for you. Yeah. I've got something to show you how much of a fucking shitbag he is. Yeah. How much I made him flinch without even doing shit. Yeah, I've got something for you. The whole fucking gym's seen it.
Okay,
yeah.
No problem.
End of that.
So we got him riled up now. Now everyone else in the gym is going to get a bad day because of you.
He's dead, rent free. Ask him. What penthouse in his head?
Chilling.